Welcome. This is the part 4 for TCS mod hiring for BSc and BCA C language multiple choice questions, also called as CMCQs. Our objective is to clear the assessment conducted by TCS on 5th January 2019. What is the return type of the function SQRT? Option 1 int, option 2 float, option 3 double, option 4 depends on the data type of the parameter. Answer is double. Question number 2, what is the output of this code having void return type function? Hash include void foo return 1 close void main int x is equal to 0, x is equal to foo printf percentage x. Option 1 is equal to 1, 2 is equal to 0, 3 is equal to runtime error, option 4 compile time error. So answer is compile time error. Question number 3, the output of the code below is hash include void main int k is equal to m method printf percentage dk void m printf hello. Option 1 hello 5, option 2 error, option 3 nothing, option 4 garbage value. The answer is hello 5. The output of the code below is hash include int star m int star p is equal to 5 return p void main int star k is equal to m printf percentage dk. Option 1 is 5, option 2 junk value, option 3 0, option 4 error. So the answer is 5. Question number 5, what will be the output of the program? Hash include int main int I is equal to 1, if not equal to I print of simple way to code, else I is equal to 0 print of C program main return. Option 1 prints simple way to code C program infinitely. Option 2 prints C program infinitely. Option 3 prints C program simple way to code infinitely. Option 4 error main should not inside else statement. So the answer is prints C program infinitely. How many times the program will print simple way to code? Hash include int main print of simple way to code main return 0. Option 1 infinite times, option 2 32,767 times, option 3 65,535 times, sorry, option 4 till stack overflows. The answer is till stack overflows. Question number 6, function main integer a is equal to 5, b is equal to 7, swap switches a case 5 print I am 5 break case b print I am not 5 break default print I am indifferent. Option 1 I am 5, option 2 I am not 5, option 3 I am different, option 4 error. So the answer is error because first one is the number and second one is the character, and we are also not putting single quotes in the character. So it takes only one type of data, but we are taking multiple types of data. So that is the reason. So it indicates an error. So Ashima wants to print a pattern which includes checking and changing a variable's value iteratively. She decides to use a loop or condition. Which of the following options should she use such that the body of the loop by condition is executed at least once, whether the variable satisfies the entering condition or not? Option 1 for loop, option 2 while loop, option 3 do while loop, option 4 switch case. So the answer is do while loop. The construct if condition then a else b is for which of the following purposes? Option 1 decision making, option 2 iteration, option 3 recursion, option 4 object oriented programming. So answer is decision making. So question number 10, Ravi and Rupali are asked to write a program to sum of rows of 2x2 matrices stored in the array A. Ravi writes the following code A for n is equal to 0 to 1, sum row 1 of n is equal to a of n1 plus a of n2, and Rupali writes the following code B, sum row 1 of 0 is equal to a of 0, 0 1 plus a of 0 2, sum row of 1 1 is equal to a of 1 1 plus a of 1 2. Comment upon these codes. Option 1, code A will execute faster than code B. Option 2, code B will execute faster than code A. Option 3, code A is logically incorrect. Option 4, code B is logically incorrect. So the answer code will be code B will execute faster than code A. Thank you.